Learners from St. Boniface College held a demonstration in protest over teachers who allegedly do not respect their rights and accused the school principal, Mayor Phyllis Yesudasen, of autocratic leadership.
The principal should stop ruling the school as if it is a dictatorship. Pastor parents should not lay a hand on learners as they do not have the authority to do so.
They also want the rules and disciplinary measures to be made clear beforehand.
On many occasions, our possessions were being donated to others because they were forcefully taken away from us. We want our property back.
This ain't yours.
This includes school bags, school uniforms, lunch boxes, headrests, scarves, and things. Number 14. The making of new rules without consultation and unjust punishments after not complying to an unknown rule should be stopped. 25. Exposure of sensitive and confidential information about learners should stop.
In response, Yesudasen remains adamant that school rules are there to ensure discipline.
Regarding discipline, I'm strict. When they are not learning, when they are not behaving, we do that one. And time, task on time. They should reach the school on time. They should come to the school on time, either for classes or for the studies. That part, so they may call me as a dictator, is fine.
She, however, agreed that the suspended learners will be called back to school for a proper investigation into the matter. St. Boniface College has been one of the top performing schools in junior and secondary examinations in the country. Chris Kupulo, NBC News, St. Boniface College.